need power bomb for that. Can't do that either. Alright. Well. Pointless coming here. That was useless. Figures. Pointless coming back here. Alright, so I need power bomb. I just don't see where to go for it unless I go into this blue sector and die. I just don't understand where it wants you to go. Alright, is there... Yeah, I do. But I don't see where I'm missing progression. The only progression I see is... stop due to these cold sectors, which I can't go into because I can't survive it. Here, like, there's a shit with this blue box. I don't know what gets through here. Not a clue. This is empty space in between the blue. So if I could figure out what gets up here, and I can go this way. Unless it's... do I gotta pull it with the fucking grapple? Well, it is a different shade of blue. I don't know what that block is. Because then I could probably get up here and do whatever's over here. Maybe that's where I need to be, is here. I don't know how to get through this yellow blue shit. See if I can Google that. So that's that beam. I never tried it. Maybe that's what it is. I can already see, what is it? Is it over here? Ah, it's this area. Alright, looks like I gotta get through this shit here. Because screw attack is over here somewhere. I don't know why I couldn't get through this door though. Something with a wall. Oh, that's right. There's a wall here that needs to get pushed the other way. Yeah, I'm guessing these blue areas, you just gotta survive through them, I think. So I'm wondering if I run through here. I'm looking on the map, doesn't look like there's anything after this. I'm going back here. So I think these cold areas, you just gotta survive through them. Trial and error. So I don't think there's anything that prevents you from dying in the blue. That's probably what it is. Alright, so I gotta get back here. At least try to. Alright, so what's up here? So this one goes nowhere. This something here. So I need a map of Ferenia. Let's see something. Kind of cheating right now, but all good. This is fucking Ferenia, right? Why don't I even see this area anywhere on that? What? nothing. Oh, it's because I'm looking at the wrong map. But it says fucking Ferenia here. Okay. Yeah, Ferenia doesn't look like I'm surviving at anytime soon. It's that looks like a death trap. Go back and try and revisit all these so-called cold locations that I skipped. So I guess it looks like you need to go into them. And it's just a matter of being quick to survive the areas, I guess. Alright, let's look at Brennan's map. Not sure why I didn't go in here. Alright, let's go back to Berenia. Where's Berenia? Stop. Alright, so I'm here. Berenia is where I came from. Okay. Let's go back to Berenia. Chat. Yeah, I don't. I'll figure it out. Dude. I think the more energy tanks you have, the more you can survive the cold atmosphere. So as long as you're getting your energy tanks, then you should be able to progress. That's kind of how I think, how I guess those zones work. That's just without knowing. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go over here. So I don't know why I didn't go this way. My guess is because it was cold, but I don't know. I guess we shall go find out. Let's save it here. Just in case. Shit, I didn't realize that's where I was. Oh man. Oops. I fudged that. That's probably why I didn't go in. I probably couldn't get in the door. Save spot over here.
Question is, can we get there, Scott? The answer is probably no.
Yes, we can. Well, I feel like we're getting somewhere. Whether I should be here or not. At least we're doing stuff. That's how I look at it. What? Jump. Oh, you fucking little shits. Okay, and space jump over. Doink, doink, doink. Grab the ledge. In. Okay. This feels like progress to me. Ah, there's a... Ooh, an energy tank up there. Corridor. Can't go down, so I don't have power. I don't have the fucking power bombs. I can't go down. Oh, there it is. You forget you don't have to use missiles on this. Good. There we go. Overthinking that shit. Fight or something. reloading my ammo. That can't be good. Oh, it's that stealth door. Yeah, thanks. Constantly forget this fucking even exists in the game. I'm gonna turn it off before I die. Alright, is this a bad idea? Let's see. Up and space jump the other way. Okay. I do that. Oops. Oopsie. What the fuck did that do? That opened this hole down here. Alright, before we do that, I don't know if I want to do that yet. Wait, what? Wait, why am I down here? I'm so confused. Excuse my missiles, right? Yeah, fuck you. Can you please get up there? Oh, I can now go up here. Okay. So that was the point. Uh-oh, here we go. Upgrade time. Gotta be power bomb. Suit, maybe? Ah. Gravity suit.
Okay. Oh, quaint.
Oh, it...
I like gravity suit.
It also... Wow, it does all three? I see, I wouldn't have guessed that. Protects or insulates her from extreme cold and lava. Oh, alright. Well, that just opened up a whole fucking can of worms then. Okay. And I can... Whee! Yay! Alright. I guess I gotta get up. Up, up, up. So I could probably just phase jump up, I guess? Hell yeah. Fuck, I need screw attack now. Alright, let's save it. Save it before I do something stupid. Which y'all know we will. Or I will.
Uploading data.
Uh-oh. Talk to me, Adam.
Spread across the entire planet. Assume all living organisms have by now been replaced by apps. There is another problem you may have noticed. The temperature of ZDR has started to fall. I cannot say for certain if the X are to blame, but the drop in temperature is indisputable. The gravity suit should keep you insulated from the effect of low temperatures. Even so, beware the unexpected, and proceed.
Proceed with caution, I guess? I don't know. Sorry, I'm boring conversation. Alright, so what's over here? Yeah, need screw attack. Alright. So that's a quick travel to Antaria. I don't know. Let's see what we need to do here. I'm assuming that's where I gotta go, but it would make sense, right? Let's follow the map. Unlock it. It would make sense to go there, right? Alright, so... Yeah. So we're coming from the back side now. Nice. Okay. Definitely. Alright. Well, while this is gonna do this... I'm gonna go run hit the head, so I'll be back in a couple minutes. A little bit after, by the time she's probably done traveling. So, AFK for a couple minutes, be right back. Alright, bye. So it's bitterly cold already, huh? Thank you. Alright. Let's see. How am I gonna get these? Where was it anyway? Antaria? Space our way, or screw attack our way back. So it looks like we're gonna be in screw attack soon. That's what I would imagine. It's kind of cool with everything icy. Thank you. Well, was I muted? I was. Yeah, I was eating a cookie when I first started the fight. Jump into me, asshole. Oh my god, dude. Fuck. For some reason, it just mind-fucked me trying to shoot to the left. All of a sudden, I couldn't shoot left for some reason. I don't know. No. What? Fuck that idiot. The easiest fight in the fucking world, too. I'll be the first one to say that. You piece of shit. No. God. This one sequence are really fucked up. Thank you.
Come on, what the fuck,
dude?
Get off the fucking wall.
Oh, you're an asshole. Did a sequence that he just doesn't normally do, or at least he didn't normally do the first few times I was fighting him. Usually shoots the black shit like three times and then jumps across the room trying to do this thing from the ceiling. He didn't do that. He stayed up there for like five times. Really threw me off. What? Come jump, asshole! Not him, fucking Samus. She wanted to jump earlier. What the fuck was going on with that? I died that attempt. The controls don't fail me, dude. It's easy. Talk about jumping. I'm talking about that shit where she jumps across the screen. Space jumping, but she doesn't do it all the time. It's weird. Oh my god, Samus, you're an asshole! How did you let that fucking hit you? Oh! I forgot you had to do that shit. God! Fucking damn it. Unbelievable. Forgot you had to do the block shit against this guy. Now you know. That's what I get for not playing this game for a week. I forgot that was part of the fight. I don't like QTEs in these fights. It's one thing I think they could have done without. It's not a QTE, really. Well, it kind of is. But not really. Oh my god. And she doesn't jump. Again, she doesn't fucking jump. Oh my... It's fucked up this round. Yup.
Oh my god, dude. I really fucking hate that shit.
Yeah. It's like it's a timed event, you know what I mean? So it's like you gotta wait for that fucking flash. But it's just like you get itchy trigger finger waiting for it, and so I fucking hit it too early. No! It's like, my god, the space jump does not work all the time. It sucks. She just jumps and falls right the fuck back down instead of just even double jumping, for that matter. I don't get it. That's why I died on that one. Oh. No. It's just fucking stupid how she doesn't do it. I don't know if it's this fucking button delay with the fucking joystick versus the stupid shitty Joy-Cons. I don't know, but... There she goes, not jumping again. Space jump is garbage, man. It just does not fucking work when you keep hitting the button. I know you're supposed to do it like as she's falling back down, you hit it, burst back up again, but this shit just doesn't fucking work. This guy should have been fucking dead a long time ago, but she's taking unnecessary fucking hits. Oh! My D's would be able to reach me. Right into it. Jesus. Fucking shit. My god. It's one little sequence I fuck up on and it just costs you the entire fight because he does so much goddamn damage to you. What's up, Coffee? How you doing? How'd he hit me with that spear? That last one, that was bullshit. His animation even stopped because he couldn't fucking reach me and it still fucking hit me. Dude, can't tell y'all how sore my fucking pointer finger is on my right hand. I'm holding a stupid L button in. Charge up the fucking missile thing. No! Fuck! See what I'm talking about with her just not jumping? Oh, that sucked. Right into that shit. Oh, what are you doing, Samus? He was doing the other shit. And I fucking did it too early, man. God damn it. Every time he swirls the blade, I think the prompt's coming up. Because I don't get to that phase enough, so every time I get there, I forget. Don't press the button that early, and I do it every fucking time. Oh, he fucking hit me. Bullshit! Button their time. Piss fuck off.
Oh,
Fuck off, game. Hi, AK, how's it going, dude? Welcome back. Welcome back to Both You and Coffee. Finally! So you gave me good luck by coming in. Alright. Now that the rage is over, I don't even know where I'm at. Yeah. Okay, so where are we here? I don't know how they get. I don't even remember how we got over here. All right, we went that way, that way. Okay, so all right, let's. All right, let's go this way first. Let's go left, I guess, first. I need a save, man. That's what I definitely need. What the fuck? The hell was that? Some missiles. That was easy. Let's get those. Alright. Hey! Get some health and shit back. My apologies to people wearing earphones. Alright, so this is nothing over here. Gotta be something over here. Samus, what are you doing? Alright. Apparently we can't get through ice shit. That's a whole other obstacle. Whoa, what are you doing? God, there's so many goddamn buttons you gotta push. Alright, so we don't go this way. Fuck off, asshole. Alright, we're going this way. What? Get out of here. Well, that was easy. Alright, A. Yeah. Of course, speed run. How do you always do that, though? Oh, no. Oh, shit. Ouch, that fucking hurts. Through it. Oh, that helped. Oh, you... Why? What? Okay, why won't she do her fucking... I mean, the controls in this game sometimes, I mean, you gotta do like several things at one time. Thank you! God damn it. What? Get through that. Come again? How are you supposed to do that on your knees? I don't know. Turn into a ball, I guess? Sense. First time I had to do that, so. Little new, not really. Be quiet and play your Pee-wee. If you were playing this, you'd still be at the very beginning level. Are you kidding? Back. Oh my god, dude. And she's not even fucking running anyway. All I use is like just fuck off. Really? Only in Metroid fucking Dread does that happen. Would you fucking run, Fat? Oh my god! Fuck off, Samus! Oh my god, dude. And she doesn't even slide. Fucking hate this game, man. That's so fucking hard. Missile tank. If I had super bomb, I'd be able to go through, but I don't. What? seen this in another Metroid before. I guess I can't get the item because it's frozen. Decoy, maybe? I don't get it yet. Guy's a little dick. Oh shit, I'm looking up. Please give my health back.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
I needed that. Can't go that way. Can't go that way, so we gotta go this way. This little shit. God, I'm probably gonna be fighting somebody else and give me a bunch of shit. Wait. I've already been in this area, haven't I? Yeah. What? What? Oh, all this is frozen now? Oh, shit. So maybe what was ever in here, I already got this item a long time. Oh yeah, I did. Okay. Charge me. Yeah, I got that a long time ago. Interesting. We didn't get this. Why didn't we get this? That's fucking... Well, I can't break through these because I don't have, what ability is it? I don't even remember what the name of the ability is now. I don't know why it doesn't tell you on the block. I can't remember the name of the ability now. The fuck is it that I'm missing? It's whatever the ability is, when you jump in the air, you can do damage to stuff as you're twirling. I don't know, for whatever reason, I can't think of the name of it. Well, that breaks this, which means you either come from the top and come down and get this, or you gotta come through here, but... I'm guessing there was a reason why I couldn't come through here. Screw attack, thank you, that's it. So yeah, you would use either screw attack to go up or come down, I don't know, but it looks like there could be something done here. Looks like that should be connected somehow. Let's go back to that spot. Maybe I gotta come in through here somehow and I just missed it. I don't know. I don't even know how we get over there. How do we get over there? How's that long fall? Where the fuck am I? I'm all over here. So I've been through here. Ignore the blue now, because that just means that the area is frosted over, which, I don't know, it's kind of stupid, I think, at this point. This blue stuff here, the dark blue, was the actual area that would kill you when you went into it, if you didn't have the gravity suit, which, the gravity suit, they may do three different functions in this game, which, whatever. Protects you from cold, protects you from lava, and also allows you to maneuver in water. So it does three in one. So these dark blue areas were originally areas you couldn't go because you would freeze to death. So I can go through there now. The light blue is just now frozen over because I blew something up. Some machine. So that's why that's that way. And I missed the thing here too. That's why it's blinking white. Secret there that I missed. So I'm guessing we got to come from the back end here and get this, but I'm going to try it. Because it looks rather important to me. Oh, is there an easier way of getting back, though? If I go down, this looks easier to go through. Charge beam door frozen. So I can't go that way, so I gotta go back this way. Alright. Skip all this shit. Get in there. Fuck these assholes. As I say that, every one of them hits me. Fuck them guys. They'll hit you anyway. Go back at all? Wait. Oh, I can't even go back. Oh, yeah, as I fell down the shaft. Are you serious? This fucking game. Alright, it looks like I know it. Alright, so it looks like I gotta come all the way over through here. To here. Unlock this thing, and then maybe somehow this matches up where I can get this. Probably not. That just seems too fucking easy. e.m.m.i zone door frozen. Frozen. So how the fuck do you get back? This, whoever thought of this in Nintendo should be shot. Not only do they want you to backtrack, they block off progression, so you have to go all the way to fuck around to get where you need to go. Great. Great thinking there, Nintendo. Or, well, whoever fucking made this game. So I gotta go all the way back up here to Darien. Then go back to Bruenia just to go back over there and get that relic I'm missing. Are you fucking serious? Just because some developer decided to block shit off with frozen ice thinking that would be cool. That's like good game design. But if that's the case, then I can't even get over here anyway. So that's frozen, that's frozen. Nah, I can't. I can't get over here anyway. So nope. Because I don't have screw attack. So this isn't screw attack. I don't know what that is. Probably power bombs. Super bombs or whatever they're called. That's probably what that is. So I need to get screw attack and come back. That's probably why I couldn't get in here. I bet you I did check it. It probably was power bombs here. Alright, so we need to get screw attack. Looks like this looks like it's next on our list of things to do. So the only thing I can do at this point is go all the way over here to this, go to Kataris. That's it. Everything else is blocked off by ice. This is frozen, that's frozen, that's frozen, this is all frozen. Fucking game, kind of game design is that? This impeding progression, stupid. Actually, it's not really even impeding progression. What it's doing is putting you on rails. So you have to go this way. I don't like that. Not a fan of that. It's like, why are some doors frozen and some aren't? I mean, it's just stupid. Makes no logical sense. Oh, yeah, fill up my two missiles, because that's what I need. So the frozen zones are completely knocked off at the moment. Maybe you have to turn heat back. Yeah, that's, I guess that's what I have to do. Yeah, it's just dumb that, I don't know, it's just, some people might think that's cool, I don't. I just think that's bad design choice, personally. Alright, well, maybe Adam will talk to us here. Probably not, though.
Uploading data.
I have determined the reason for the planet's rapid cooling. Thermal energy is no longer being routed from Kataris.
Yeah, so we gotta go to Kataris, that's what it is. Turn fucking heat back on. Yep.
This area, Artaria, is located in the depths of the planet. Much of it will be frozen. Find a way to thaw any frozen doors and pools you encounter. The central control system you activated in Kataris is still operational. Some force must be physically blocking the routing of thermal energy. I suspect a powerful X is involved. You must annihilate it. Return here after solving the problem. The cooling has prevented you from exploring this area. There must be a vital ability hidden somewhere here.
Yeah, that relic is blinking on the screen like, yeah, fuck you, asshole, you can't get it. Here I am. Suck a dick. He has dick tees. And I love how the developers tell you, yeah, so go over here, turn that on, and come all the way back and get your item, you schmuck. Thanks for playing our game. That's basically, that's what you gotta do. Alright. Alright, so how do we go? We just gotta keep going up, 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 and up. Alright. Oh my god, Samus. Fuck that thing. I don't feel like getting it.